The largest American banks and world-renowned companies showed their interest in becoming investors of the Astana International Financial Center. The AIFC triggered great interest in the business community after the visit of President of Kazakhstan Nursultan Nazarbayev to the United States. Then Nursultan Nazarbayev personally invited businessmen to Astana. The head of state noted that the AIFC intends to become a regional hub of green, Islamic, and innovative financial instruments. The largest exchange platform in the world, Nasdaq, is a main partner of the Astana International Financial Center.
Через платформу NASDAQ мы планируем, что глобальные управляющие активами.
Through the NASDAQ platform, global asset managers and global investment banks will have access to privatization processes that are coming to our country. Until the end of this year, privatization of national companies that belong to the Samruk Khazina Fund will begin. Of course, to many leading global American investment funds, this is a very good opportunity to participate in development of the stock market of Kazakhstan.
Вот в развитии фондового рынка Республики Казахстан.
As governor of the Astana International Financial Center, Kairat Kelimbetov noted, there are good opportunities for implementing investment initiatives. Investors attach importance to the legal aspect. The presence of an independent court and the International Arbitration Center will ensure protection of rights and interests of the participants of the AIFC.
Раньше не было такой возможности работать в рамках так называемого международного законодательства или английского общего права.
Previously there was no such opportunity to work as part of the so-called international law or general English law. Today many investors can use the adoption of the AIFC law. We are actively working with global giants in digital technologies, new financial technologies, and we plan to announce opening of joint innovation platforms with companies like Microsoft, MasterCard and Visa by the end of the year.
Платформ вместе с такими компаниями как Microsoft, как MasterCard, Visa.
To date, the AIFC is working with the United Nations to create a regional hub in financial technology. Moreover, cooperation with Silicon Valley companies and Bloomberg is growing. According to experts, it is the progress in financial and exchange areas that can lead Kazakhstan to the number of advanced economies of the world.